شوف استاذ عاصفه يا لطيف، شوف كل حبه برد.
هيا هيا خلهم يقعدون، اذا توسق لهم ضلع ولا يقعدون.
اسمع والله انت ما ادري وش يا رفعت يدك اي حزب الله من الشيطان وش المشكله ارفع 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 نزل ارفع
ها Well.
Там американские горки уже.
This video and an interview, I reckon there's a story. Yeah?
Finally, some color here. Do be careful though. Wet leaves, even though we're drying things out, that can pave the way for a sudden slip. And boy, I tell you what, Mike sent in some big waves. I mean, we had wind and rain Saturday. With all that coastal flooding, things have calmed down. It's interesting though. Did you know that it's Winter Weather Awareness Week? That's right. The National Weather Service hosts this every year around this time. So just to kind of refresh the terminology, advisory means we're watching an approaching system. Watch means conditions in your area are favorable for potential significant snow and or ice. And then a warning means, hey, it's going on right now. A warning means it, you know, I don't, you never want to say it's too late. But a warning means, yeah, time is of the essence. Now, this time yesterday, it was cooler. It's 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 degrees warmer than it was. So we'll try to warm you up a bit after Sunday's chilly 52. But look at Wednesday, 63. Had some heavy rain this morning. A few leftover showers in parts of Dutchess County. This big pinwheel pinning out of here. So we're going to see brighter skies. We're hoping. Claire was saying she just saw some sun. Cool tomorrow, very chilly tonight into tomorrow, some wind chills in the 20s. And then for the kids, look at this, massive spider webs over the Gulf states. No, it's just fun. Mild treats in 63. And for your trick or treat, temp should be a treat for most. Well north and west, a little bit more in the way of cloud cover and a possible shower. And there's a better chance for shower activity for more of the area late Thursday into Friday. Friday we could see a bit of a soaker. But notice, after tomorrow, a nice little warm-up to wrap up the month.